It's unlocked now.
Thank you.
happened?
Captured by Admiral Zhao, Aang was taken to the Fire Nation stronghold. There he was chained and kept in a special cell. As night fell, a mysterious... Thank you.
Thank you. You have failed, Avatar.
If I must. This is getting out of control. I better watch out. I didn't want this. I have to focus. I better watch out. You gave me no choice. I have to be careful. Here we go. Choice. got this.
Choice.
yourself together! Oh well.
Hey!
Here we go. I have no choice. No! I better watch out. How did this happen? I couldn't hold on.
You have failed, Avatar.
Together. Oh well.
Hey!
You gave me no choice. Here we go.
No.
Oh well.
What?
If I must.
After taking Zuko to safety, Aang returned to his friends and helped them get better. He had begun to wonder if he and Zuko had met under different circumstances. Would they have been friends?
I imagine your nephew began wondering the same thing.
Oh, yes. But Zuko was still a long way from finding peace.
And the Avatar was still a long way from visiting the Northern Water Tribe to learn waterbending from me. But in time, after more adventures and misadventures, they finally arrived.
you'll get right to it.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Attention, please. Hello? Excuse me.
Thank you.
thing.
Ready for battle. You sure about this? Don't say I didn't warn you. Here we go. Ow! Can't let this get out of hand. Ow. I can do better than this. You never had a chance.
Got me.
Told you you couldn't win. You asked for it. Oh well.
Ow!
Can't let myself get beaten like this. Thank you.
Finally, having resolved their differences, Aang resumed Paku's waterbending training, with Katara by his side. Suddenly, black snow began to fall. The Fire Nation had arrived to attack the Northern Water Tribe. Despite his best efforts, Aang was nearly overwhelmed by the Fire Nation Navy. They soon entered.
You're not. Here we come.
Hey!
I have to focus. This is getting out of control.
Ouch.
You have failed, Avatar.
I have no choice. Now it's really serious. This is getting serious.
Thank you.
Pardon. Oh well. Out of control. I warned you.
With the turtle
No matter what Aang, his friends, or the Water Tribe's warriors did, they could not drive off the Fire Nation. Desperate for help, Aang thought to enter the spirit world to ask for guidance. Yue took him to a place where he could speak to the spirits.
Thank you. We can keep going.
We can get through.
Focus, Sokka. Focus.
Out of our way.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. savages!
Yes.
Thank you.
Aang searched the spirit world for a spirit that could help. The spirits were in the pool before him in the spirit oasis, the spirits of the moon and ocean. However, Admiral Zhao reached them before Aang could, killed the spirit of the moon, and fled. Just when all hope was lost, Aang entered the Avatar state and merged with the spirit of the ocean to battle the Fire Nation. Meanwhile, someone else arrived on the scene, looking for Admiral Zhao.
No, you don't.
You're alive.
Tried to have me killed.
Yes, I did. You're the Blue Spirit, an enemy of the Fire Nation. You freed the Avatar.
No choice.
You should have accepted your failure. You're a disgrace. Now that you're here, I'll see that I finish the job I started.
destiny.
No. No more mercy.
Stay strong, boy. Zuko. You won't stop me, Zhao.
Your father will reward me. Oh, no.
Gotta remember my training. I can't believe you tried to have me killed. Uncle will be disappointed.
Oh no.
I have to watch my back. I'll have my revenge. Let it go on like this. I'm in trouble now. My honor.
The world is mine!
You're going down, Zhao.
What?
I can't believe you tried to have me killed. You're going down, Zhao.
What? What? You're a what? No.
I can't believe you tried to have me killed.
What?
Can't let it go on like this.
What? What?
I'll have my revenge.
What?
I'm in trouble now.
What?
I can't believe you tried to have me killed.
What? What?
Take my hand!
Aang, along with the spirit of the ocean, saved us all that day. But his victory over the Fire Lord was by no means assured. In a way, his journey had barely begun. However, he now had one of the finest waterbending masters I'd ever known, Katara. And now, it was time to travel to the Earth Kingdom. It was time for Aang to learn earthbending.
Iroh is a traitor, and your brother is a failure. I have a task for you.
pardon me,